I think when you become a forum member, you have to understand that your voice will be heard, whether it be singular voice or whether it be in the group environment. You know, I've seen firsthand where engaging in conversations, generating ideas, generating plans, generating platforms have actually translated into action.